coming from different part of China. And then they, you know, like they get on so well, like this. It's just like they live together, they enjoy food together. It's just really like harmony place to be for food, for culture, and for everything.
I noticed that the art and different ways of art, okay, make people too easy to understand. And it is a quite, how can I say, explicit way to know each other, to enjoy each other.